Let's talk about specialty features on a swimming pool. A lot of things have changed over the last 20 or 30 years when it comes to as far as designing and building a swimming pool. A lot of really unique features can be put on a pool, and let's just hit on a couple of them. First, we can talk about sun shelves. Now, a lot of people call them kiddie waiting areas or loungers. They can either have umbrella sleeves in them, but it's a great kiddie waiting space, or it's a great corona moment of sitting there in your lounge chairs enjoying the swimming pool in shallow water. Let's also talk about benches, seats, maybe even tables in a swimming pool. You know, either there's a lot of manufacturers that can do a lot of precast, or we can do them built right into the concrete itself. So there's a lot of options available, and affordable ones at that, for your pool. Now there's pool spa combinations. Spas can either be at the same elevation as the pool, or we can raise them up. Create a nice little water feature coming out of them so that you can enjoy that spa when you're not using it. And then of course we get into some of the more unique features, which would be negative edges. Now we've probably seen those. Those are where the water's spilling off the back of the pool. Looks like it's spilling off into the desert or another lake. But we also have reverse negative edges where we can raise up a swimming pool and have water spilling back toward the house. We also have the infinity edges, or they can also be called wet edge pools. And that's where the pool looks like it's flooding and spilling into a trough area. Absolutely stunning. Any of those choices available. So go to our gallery and pick what you like.